Hello everybody and welcome back to Farm Simulator 15, finishing up the week. Back here, that's the tractor that I reset to the farm with all the other stuff by mistake. Make a mistake. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try a loading wagon again. But I'm going to try, let's see, this one's 21. I'm going to try this one. Just because the price is cheap. I'm hoping it'll work. Let's hope, anyway. So, we set that back here to the farm. Where's it at? Right there. Okay. So, I'm still trying to get these cows as happy as possible. We've added the silage yesterday, and we added the I want to get that straw added in there today. So that's my plan, is to try and get the cows to the best percentage I can. I know that actually mixing the mixing the grass, silage and hay in the mixing machine will give them the best mix. But if I don't have to make this into hay, I'd like to not have to do that. But that will be my next step. If need be, we'll have to get a baler. We'll sell this thing and get a baler and go that route. So, yeah. I hope, anyway. I'm still watching and keeping an eye on that cow HUD. It says it's at 35%. I'm hoping that it'll go up with the fact that the silage has been added. Like I said, I know we're not going to get anywhere near 100% unless we did the full mix. But I'm hoping this will get us close. I really haven't even taken a look at our okay, I did not intend to do that, sorry. Brand new equipment there, and I'm see, now that shows it's okay, no it's not. Alright, lower the pickup. Did I not do that before? Maybe I didn't do that before. Turn it on. Maybe I had it turned on, but I didn't have the pickup load lowered. I don't know. But it's picking it up, so woot, 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 woot. If that's what it was, I'm going to have to go back and look at the video from yesterday, because if that's what it was, I'm embarrassed. I'm just embarrassed. You guys are probably leaving it in the comments too, and I probably didn't even see it yet. Oh well. This is going to take a while. I mean, it's not going to take that long to get it filled up, but hopefully it'll go pretty quickly. I'm going at a pretty good clip here. Yeah, I'm going at the speed that the tractor normally goes at, so that's pretty good. I'm already at 60% though. So this is going to fill up pretty readily. But like I said, we can run this over to the barn, get get this in for the cows. And happy cows make happy milk, make happy cheese, what have you. 95%. A little bit out of this row. There we go, 100%. Now we'll run this back over to the barn. So I'm going to go around this way because I don't have to run through the thing again. And that's where my manure is supposed to be going, but I don't see it piling up. And we've had the cows for a while, so I don't know. I hope this goes in here. Okay, back up. Unload right there. There's an unload spot. Yeah, there we go. So now we've got the straw in there also. And I'm going to put in as much as it will take. And it looks like that's as much as it will take. Because I still have 29%. Okay, let's see if I got enough room to turn around. Yeah. I can at least turn around this thing pretty well. All right, let's go back through here and we'll pick up more of the straw. Pick up. There we go. And here we go. So I don't even think we're gonna get another full. I mean, we'll get more than a full forage wagon here with the straw before we run out of straw on this field. But I'm okay with that. And our production should go up. I am fully anticipating that happening. So, we've got to do some planting because we've got to plant all of our fields, replant all of our fields, including this one, which means I've got to bring the little cedar down. Oh, I'm already 100%. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to park this bad boy right here in terms of the trailer, or in terms of the forage wagon. We'll park that right there. I'm going to reset this to the farm because we can always, I put everything right on top of everything so I can't see it. All right, we'll drive this back up. We'll pick up the cedar, get the other machines going on the other fields. Yeah. Still got to empty the grains that we got last time. So we might be doing a lot of this off screen in preparation for next week. But hopefully, like I said, the cow situation should be taken care of. And we've got 25, I think, happy cows. or cows that are going to get happier here pretty soon. So I'm okay with that. And then next week, we will definitely be working on harvesting the tree farm. So we'll be back on that after we get our fields replanted. And yeah, that's what. Oh, I went past the road. Road to the farm. Do a loop-de-loo. So let me get my pots organized here and figure out what we're doing. We've got to do some cleanup up here at the yard, i.e. we need to move the, tipper, or get the tipper and the other stuff. So I might just hook up to the tipper, bring it over here. Empty it out. We need to reset our harvesters. All of that. But let me do that. Let me use this one. I'll use this tractor to grab the tipper here real quick. We'll unload the tipper. Then we'll get these guys going on the planting. Whoa. Okay. So we'll take this over and put it in the silo. This in the silo right here. Yeah. All right. I'll move this up. I'll unhook there. Let's tab over to our other one. We'll get on this guy. We'll hook up to the cedar here. Relatively quickly. And let's see, barley. Do we want barley again? In the big field. Doesn't really matter. I'm going to put, I guess I'm going to leave it on barley because, oh, that field's already planted. I forgot. Okay. So, corn it is, and we'll go down to field 23 then. Alright, we're in better shape than I anticipated because I forgot that that field was already planted. So, we just have to replant the corn field, and we just have to replant the wheat. Okay, let me take a quick look at my time. And I forgot to set the timer. So, great. Or I forgot to turn the timer on. So that's not helpful. So I guess what we're going to do is we'll run the episode and let me plant the corn. Get this guy going on the corn. And then while he's doing that, I'll grab the little seeder with the other tractor and we'll take it down and head on down to the field 40 with it. And when we get down there, we'll replant. All right, Phoenixon, good work, buddy. So we're replanting corn on this field. Tab over. Let me get this. Just because I can. get it out of my way. I mean, not that way, but get it repositioned where it needs to be. And then we'll be good to go. Might have to move that tree. I was gonna leave it there for decoration, but we'll go ahead and put this one right here at the ready for next time. There we go. Now let's tab over to our other tractor. I'm gonna take this one, run it back up. Like I said, we'll pick up the hopefully I won't need a weight on this. I don't know. I mean, in other words, hopefully this tractor is bulky enough to handle the cedar. But if not, oh, you know what? Don't mess with it. Just pick it up. The weight's right here. You're going to overthink it, and then it causes yourself problems. And just do it first time, and you won't have the issue. Plus, that way I got the weight down there if I need it for other things, because I'm going to basically leave this tractor down there. Should take care of us. We're gonna head on down. Like I said, we're gonna head on down to the back down to 40. And get this back. I went the wrong way again. What is wrong with me? Must be Friday. Looking forward to the weekend, people. That's what it is. Anyway, like I said, I'm not sure how long this episode is because I don't really have a timer on it. And so if it's long, I might edit it down. If it's short, see, it's easier to have it run long and then edit it down than it is to cut it short and then realize, oh, you guys only got a 20-minute video. Because believe it or not, I try to keep them consistently between 25 and 30 minutes for you. It doesn't always work out because of life constraints, but we try. Anyway, we'll get this down there and fire this bad boy up. We'll replant the wheat. Whoa. Actually, I was just thinking about something. That wheat that's on that field gonna straw, I mean. Are we gonna lose that straw? In other words, will this, I don't know. Might need a baler, guys. Now I'm thinking about it. We might need to stockpile. I don't know. Let's think this through a little bit. Put this over. Let's take this over. Put it over here. I'm thinking we might need to get a baler just because we can to get the rest of this straw off the field. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to put this right here for now. All right, let's take a quick look. I think I've got balers. I think I've got balers in the mower. Baling, there he is. I mean, I think I have a baler. Yeah, this is the baler that you get on the mod. what's the word? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Well, we just bought the Baylor, but okay. Let me reset that to the farm, because then I can use the other one of the other trackers. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Use one of the other trackers to pick it up and bring it down here. What a mess. What a mess. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Alright, well, I'm going to cut the video here. And I'm going to check the video length. If the video length is too short, then I'll come back and we'll do some more recording. If it's not too short, I'll say thank you for stopping by and checking me out. I do appreciate it. And leave a comment, suggestions, or ask a question in the comments below. I'm not going to make a turn right there because I know that's the wrong road this time. Have a great weekend, everybody. Should have some Terra Firmcraft recorded for you guys this week. And then on the weekend coming up, I'm debating. I haven't heard back from anybody on whether or not they want me to continue with my World of Warcraft series. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do there. I have another option, and that is to go back to doing a new Simucraft series on Minecraft's 1.710. Which I'm debating about. Uh-oh. Squeeze play, squeeze play. Oh. Anyway, I'm leaning towards that, so that might be coming up on Sunday. So stay tuned for that. Like I said, have a great week, and then next week we'll, or weekend, and then next week we'll start on, we'll continue with the planting of the fields and the harvesting of the fields. But we'll be focused mainly on the harvesting of the trees on the and the crop trees. All right, everybody, take care, and we will see you later.